Is this you doing a deadlift?
Stop it. Instead of doing the stripper deadlift, feet right underneath the hips. Turn the toes out just a touch, abs tight. Tuck the chin. Pretend there's a wall behind you. Push the hips back as far as you can, abs tight. Feel the hamstrings on, glutes on. I can't go any lower. That's my active range of motion. Come up, squeeze through the glutes. We're not humping the air. Control down, abs tight. This is a hip hinge movement, not a stripper movement. Just stop it.